those little arms, maybe not. T-Rex may have grabbed prey, like you grab a sandwich with hands facing each other, not down. Move this. Yeah. Just move it. Have to see if it can make it to the end. Ready? You did it. Yeah, these are the shows. Uh-huh. These are the shows that they had. The movies.
Okay.
pretty. Not quality. Flying Gurnard? Kinda creepy looking. But pretty too. Oh look, there's a painting of it. Pinball.
Ball, there we go. No, two people got to play it.
Oh.
Thank you.
inside of next box. Yeah. A Doctor Who Yahtzee? I'll do it by myself.
Or something.
couple of times.
Where's the picture of
the bridge? Across the highway. Some binoculars that you can look through. Oh, they have seats that you can sit down at. A big window. And now you can look at the floor. That's fast. See that it's working.
The one over there was.
Which one?
It was all blurry.
It was changing, but you couldn't read it. The numbers were all scrambling looking.
Oh.
So it ain't. God, I'm getting off this I can't stand that. He's like, we lose your hand. You're making me nervous being on that class.
Oh.
What?
Those are some pretty lanterns. It's Aladdin's lamp. Number 24. Artifacts from other places in the world. I like that one. Simulators. Space cadet lunchbox. Mission Space from Disney. Red planet. got some press pennies.
You know what that is? That's an eraser. That's a shark.
Levi.
Look, dude, didn't you buy one of these lessons?
Yeah, look at this one.
Gosh, that's small. It'd be really tight. There's bathing in space.
But it can be bright for 2 feet. Is it bright close to us, or is it bright up in the
juice.
push the button until it starts to move.
Gosh, 71. 78. Well, that car was flying.